essa estrela.
Ah, your partner is dead. Did a Valentine.
Another hit.
Oh boy. Try to save your partner.
Mm-hmm. Near feel.
Hilo, sí. Are you fighting with the BOW, Captain?
I was beside you.
Oh, okay. It was someone else then. There you are then. There's someone running around there.
DC or basically just his
internet. I guess it's in internet because I saw him trying to
He tried to kick the bull, but then it's walking there. Of course.
Yeah. He has the bow, okay. Thanks, Chris. Thanks, Chris. Your partner. No problem, Jill.
Oh, man.
Do you already finish the hide within the killer terror radius?
Yeah.
Which challenge are you doing right now? Clairvoyance?
Is the purple gilet is for survivor or
killer?
Or almost killer?
Just for killer. Oh boy, the level 2 release in 10 more days. Still far.
No way.
I need to do the hide within the killer terror radius and then the other two. That's one totem is me kill.
I think you need to do the two chests using the clairvoyage, I guess.
Clairvoyance. Okay.
Get rid of dense baby. Claire.
It's your sister's name.
Mm-hmm. What is clairvoyage? When empty hand a hole and ability button to unlock your full aura.
I think clairvoyance is kinda like psychic ability or something to see the future or something. Sorta.
You see the aura of the gates, your generator, hook, chest and the hatch. But I need to cleanse the totem.
Yeah, you need to cleanse the totem.
When empty handed, I guess I don't need flashlight, huh?
Oh boy. You need to drop your flashlight, maybe.
I need to drop my flashlight. That's bullshit. I just hold the med kit and drop it somewhere.
I think your med kit died. No.
Well, it says to unlock two chests. I don't need fucking shit. I don't want it.
Oh boy.
I can just find it.
You can just take item in the chest.
Felix, you just look like a wesker.
And when you say that, basically Chris looking away somehow. You got problem with that, Chris? I feel like wearing a huge coat and pretend I'm wesker. So that the killer will avoid me.
You're wearing sunglasses too.
Mm-hmm. And then suddenly we are facing Wesker, I'll be like, oh my god, is that my brother?
Why does freaking David are wearing that kind of pants? Are you on a zebra now or just...
No.
He was a tiger, right?
Yeah. Hey Chris, is that your brother? He's wearing the zebra, but yellow.
Yeah.
Mind you, Who is it? Oh, Sadako. Sadako.
Oh, it's come up from nowhere.
Oh shit. What?
Well, we in the toilet.
Fuck. Don't bring to the dungeon. Wait. What the fuck, David? Let me heal you. Where are you? Oh, you're going back. You! Suicidal!
I can't. Thank you.
Shit. If he lost. Yep, he lost. He lost, David. Careful. Woo!
Fucking
POW! Fucking POW! Mehmet Betki.
Seems so.
Yeah, that's where I die. David managed to hide away from Sadako. He's upstairs. I think he's going downstairs, actually.
Where's the gem that he did before?
I'm not sure.
Oh, scared me. Even this gem scared me. Oh, fuck.
Even David looks like lost. Where the fuck is my gen? This David keep on walking all the time, keeping the spring burns. Oh, okay. The head is just below you.
Oh my god.
The head is just spawned below you. By the way, the one that censored on the chat just now, I say you female dog. It still got censored.
No, what?
It still got censored.
You should call it female pup.
Female pup. No, pup is cute. Aww. And then I said beach, B-E-E-C-H. It's not censored.
Okay. Beach is not censored, pup.
B-E-E-C-H, not B-I-T-C-H. I just changed the spelling. You female dog! Oh boy. Shades. the stool there.
Do you think I have the mask on better or short hair?
What? I like short hair better, I guess. Here again. Here we go again. I feel spine chill. I don't know who. Is it downstairs or upstairs? Spine chill, but no terror radius.
Oh, what's this?
Oh fuck. I hate Ghostface to the core.
Come on. So cool.
Find you.
Oh shit.
Where are you? Where are you? Yeah.
Coming, he's coming here. The devil is going there.
Yeah. I can send this point to you, but I'm not sure where.
It's there a green one. Oops, okay. On me?
Yep, I can see that. I was trying to expose him.
Oh, it's on you.
Oh boy.
Shit! Great kitty.
No! I made mistake! God dang it!
Ha ha ha.
chasing me, yeah, because the claw is not moving.
No.
Yeah, now it's moving.
Do you see any totem around?
I don't see any totem around. There's totem under the stair. Under... Oh fuck. Ah, he's in the toilet! He's in the toilet! Shit! He was camping at the toilet! What the fuck?
There's a bunch of people in the top. Oh, hi.
The gen at the toilet already done?
I don't know. I was about to ask you.
I don't know either. I was about to go help. Oh, there's a totem over here. Oh, you already do the totem then. I forgot. 99 me, don't you? Yeah. God dang it. No.
He's still got him. You damn cat.
Kitty kitty.
Your freaking scarf just like Ouroboros.
No. Where is he? Oh,
there. Oh, why are you staring at me like that? You're face camping my ass. Oh my god. You might be beautiful for you. Let's see, hello. You look buff though.
Bye. Finish all your survival mission then.
Oh my god, I'm running away with flashlight on again.
Make it. Keep on resisting him non-stop. Oh boy. Well, this is not camping at all, other than the last one, because you need to secure the kill.
Mm-hmm. So I guess I've finished all my survival.
Yeah, you finished all your survival mission. I have two more. Two more. Mikaela.
Let me check my other book early.
You gonna check the previous tome?
So my previous one for cooperative, okay.
Get rid of spine chill.
I can live without spine chill.
But still, I hate ghost face the most.
You can hear him.
No,
you can hear his skull.
Fine,
it's just a cute kitty.
Yeah, right.
True though.
Yeah, right.
You don't think he's cute at all? Evan, how could you?
He's cute, but still got frustrating.
Shit, I don't want this flamboyage. Let me change back, let me change back.
Talents landing. I wonder Michaela learn on how to use the boon using a human skull.
Oh my god.
Like if killer sure, because they are killer, they can like get human skull and everything, but Michaela, okay, I used human skull for blessing.
No way. She's a witch.
Yeah. Oh boy. that. Trapper? Trapper. He put trap on top of the house.
Oh no. It's the candy trapper.
The candy trapper. Don't get into the house. There's trap.
Why you say that? Now I'm dead.
Running here, Jerry. is... Is anybody going for the safe?
No. Careful, it's there.
Uh-huh. Do you have the scamping?
You were chasing me just now.
Uh-huh.
What?
It's here! I'm dead! Shit, I'm dead!
Oh my god.
Behind.
Chill.
Oh boy. You have just run away, Chris. Now he's not getting you.
But what if you're dying?
Then need the clairvoyance or shit. Clairvoyance. Mm-hmm.
Evader emblem is this stuff, right?
What?
Evader emblem.
And I need to check in case I forgot. And by daylight emblems. Lightbringer, so is it Lightbringer?
Evader.
Evader, yeah. Need to. Silver and gold or what you want? You need
iridescent.
Iridescent. Oh shit. Iridescent. Yeah, you need to escape chase, I guess.
Oh no.
Deduct 10 points when chase result by getting hit by the killer. 10 points awarded for stunning killer with a pellet.
Oh no.
Evader emblem represents your ability to stay hidden from the killer or able to win chase. It's better if you remain unnoticed by the killer until the end, but if you got hit by the killer, you need to escape the chase without. The longer the chase, the higher the point. Every 15 seconds, you secure points. However, you only receive half of the point if you lose. Pellet stump give you a lot of points.
Oh no, it's really hard.
Where the fuck is all the time? Of the record. And the clairvoyance. God dang it. no, Blake.
Aku nak ikut Blake. Blake.
How to avoid this shit?
I don't know. And why the fuck I have that heart instead?
Why the fuck you have that heart?
I don't know. Oh, okay.
Hey. Oh. Hey, should we vomit this germ? Hmm. Oh my god, never mind. She would've fallen my ass.
Hello.
Hey, I want her.
Unhooking in front of the killer like that.
This kid is camping.
Yeah. Oh shit.
No, oh, man.
Thanks a lot, freaking Yui. I found a key, by the way. From the clairvoyance. Oh, what's the point of hitting you already seen?
I don't know. That's so stupid.
I don't want to do it
before I vomit now.
But you still have time, though.
Still. What if I lose time?
I live once. Yeah, almost died.
I almost infected.
I know. I'm going there.
I almost infected. I almost turned.
But you almost turned. Oh shit. Whoa.
figure out and finish it quickly before this fucking girl just about to touch my gen.
I'll go soon. My gen is almost done. Oh, she killed herself. Okay.
Oh.
I didn't manage to do the dead heart.
Dah hatch semua dah.
Ya. Just find a hatch instead.
That one, then the fuck.
So did you get it?
Nope.
No. Yeah, I guess that one is the hardest. I think it's the evader challenge is much easier if you able to chase the survivor instead, I think.
I think I cannot do this because worse, I would rather do the chaser emblem and mm-hmm. become killer instead. Just chase survivor.
Mm-hmm.
Because that one is better.
Yeah, you're better at chasing instead of evasion. Mm-hmm. I mean like you're better at evasion than me, but you're much better at chasing instead.
Bro.
Oh boy.
Because I do the. Generator skill check 20 times.
Okay. Vendium. Maybe this. Hell no. Finish 3 health state of other survival by using aftercare. Oh my god, I cannot go through this in the middle if I didn't do the freaking iridescent quality evader. Are you fucking kidding me? Mm-hmm. Aw, dang it. I'll be right back, I wanna pee.
Why? Just like very fast and
The thing is that we don't have much time to draw like before anymore.
Oh god, why not?
Oh boy, I didn't know this Safari Chris is
a god fetish.
You have a god king. Oh boy.
Only to ask her.
Is this a punishment for a god?
Blood.
No, don't call blood. Oh, ah, requisition again.
No shit.
Oh shit. Spicy. Sadako. I just started. What the fuck, man? Chris.
You done get all your rewards ready?
Yeah, I got all my rewards. I need my TV, my TV, my TV.
Oh my god. Still on my ass.
Yeah.
Not pretty.
You have a pretty ass, Chris.
No, stop it. You bitch. Bobby, asal tak boleh turun sana tu. Fuck you, Rebecca.
She's basically body blocking me.
Thank you, Rebecca. Fuck you, Rebecca.
More like basically she ran in front of me and then blocking me on the freaking door. Fuck you, Rebecca.
Days.
See, see.
Coming, Chris. Oh, where is the way? Chris!
Did you open the gate yet? No.
No, I just uncursed myself.
Oh, someone already opened.
Ada's voice so damn manly when she screamed. She's killing herself.
Uh-oh. Be careful, Rebecca.
Oh, shit. Well,
I'm not just a boy.
Oh, okay.
What happened?
Rebecca managed to unhook herself.
Ooh, I mean you MA. Ooh, okay, that's. Did she manage to get out though?
Yeah, already at the gate. Now she is healing herself, self caring in front of the gate. Charge, I didn't notice the word charge.
I was wondering, what is, will Safari Chris ever like Chris? I'm wondering.
I don't know. I feel like, who are you? You are not my captain.
I can only just think that, Safari Chris is more like, teasing and messing with Chris a lot, but is he just going to mess Chris anyway?
Yeah.
He will still fuck Chris and shit, but he's just playing around.
More like you rape him or something.
Yes, rape him.
It's basically Wesker, the Chris that Wesker changed, kind of like Jill almost, but not really. The Chris that don't laugh at Wesker over the tyrant, maybe.
Oh boy. It's not being controlled. He just himself, but worse.
Yeah.
Where's the real Chris girl?
I wonder.
Respecting
why you keep
fetish.
Why you keep messing on me? You are not even in BSA. You are with Wesker. How the fuck do you know me?
I know everything about you. Wesker talk about you a lot.
I don't know you. You are never in BSA.
What do you mean I'm never with BSA? Yeah. I did go with Sheva before. Oh boy. I am still one of BSAA, but what? Just a traitor.
Yeah, a traitor. Basically, she just let go of Sheva's hand that night.
let her
die, and then he go down and then help Wesker out of the magma.
What the fuck? This was great at you.
Sorry, Sheva. Your dad is meant to be, and then he fish.
Wesker out of the magma. Oh man. Wesker is a star's betrayal, and there is Chris the BSA betrayal.
So he basically just follow Wesker, order him to be in the SAA in order to get all the info and such.
Maybe.
He is a spy.
He's a spy.
Ah! Nemesis.
Is on my ass. Not bad. No, it is very bad. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. 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 Oh, meow, meow, meow.
Just two different genies did keep on coming.
Oh,
Chris.
Hey. I mean,
oh boy,
Carl! Oh my God, damn it, Nemesis! Stars,
stars,
stars! I love the fellow Nemesis keep saying that stars.
Yeah,
love the stars so much. Nemesis is just a big fan of stars. Mm-hmm. I wish he would do that to Wesker. Keep saying stars, and then even Wesker be like, I'm not stars anymore!
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
I didn't get the iridescent quality. God dang it! Why? Ooh. I only get silver. I didn't get unhook. I didn't get hook at all. I didn't get hit at all. Only like the last one, I got whip virus. I'm not even injured. I keep on evading him, but I didn't get iridescent. I need to. Oh, I think. Yeah, 11 evaders starting value, 37 stealth, 3 chases won. I need to escape the chase a lot.
Oh no, that's so hard.
Yeah.
You just need the key to her.
This one. I'm gonna get it because I didn't even get chase one. I didn't get hook at all. I'm not even injured. Nope, I got silver. Not even gold, it's silver.
Well, maybe Stephanie could just be blindfold here and pretend to be Chris.
Oh boy. I feel like every time that somebody Chris calling Wesker God, I feel like stop. I feel very slow.
Come on.
Stop it.
But Wesker, you said that you are a god, and I did say so.
No. You make me feel stupid.
Are you saying that your god is stupid now?
I wonder if you are laughing when you type that.
Oh, this is a question
from a god.
Freaking god fetish, you damn cocky. I love Chris so much. What's up, buddy? The best guy Chris ever.
See. No, I want my captain back.
No.
Maybe need to design a Safari Chris in simple.
Oh my god, yes.
You play it. If I design it, you play it. I don't want my I'm loyal to Chris with Pierce.
Come on.
Oh boy. You're going to be a criminal.
I wonder if it's
a bot or just
someone who just play around. Maybe a bot. So fast. Because the first time that I played in Sleep of Fire and saw that Safari is I already fall in love with that Safari Chris. I really love on that guy. You stop doing it. And it's doing it.
Wanna do the escape chase?
But I don't even take that mission.
Oh boy. It's too far. I didn't get the vault.
I forgot what my mission is.
I forgot what your mission is.
Did that guy move?
I wonder.
Now I'm concerned. Good. When he moves, yeah. When he wanna do that too. Now the doctor walked his chain to this direction.
Yeah.
Why? Push this man! Push this man! Push him! Push him!
Push him!
Push him! Oh, what fun is that?
I wonder. Escape 200 point.
You can do it.
Again.
Oh, shut up.
Why me? Amy?
Thank you.
Hit me! It's okay.
The boat is already dead.
Broken.
It's broken. Ah! Oh shit. Your boat broken. Protection hit is max.
Yeah, god dang. I just want to chase one. Oh, heal max. Yeah, someone opened the gate already.
Yeah, where's the gate though?
I don't know.
No, you, let me just say that.
Yeah.
I don't need shit.
Oh boy. I think we need to go find gate.
Yeah. Go get a hit first. How many already?
I don't know, but it's not max for sure.
Okay. Hopefully you get it though.
Yeah.
But you need three times, right?
No, the escape chase last time I got 3 is not enough.
The 3 evader.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, the.
Yeah.
Oh, you only did one?
Just now I didn't get any yet. I don't know if I can get this one.
Nice. Oh yeah, my mission is aftercare tree fish healing tree.
Oh.
Healing aftercare thing. I don't remember.
Yeah, the evader. 12 chases lost. 218 stealth. Since when I have 218 stealth?
Oh my god.
32 chases won, 12 chases lost.
I need to come here and 12 bridges.
Yeah. Boy, I hate this map. Previously, we love Haddonfield so much. Now I don't.
Yeah. I never loved Haddonfield, even from the original beginning shit. Oh,
and he has Mindbreaker.
Okay, I'm gonna take me still. Wait, he's still on me?
I don't know.
Yep, he's still on my ass, bro.
Oh boy.
Thank you. No. Why me though?
Because you are Chris!
Got this. Chris! Everything's with OW. Hey, shit, here, yeah, Franklin.
Oh. Putting my key here then. Chris!
I just walked over the fucking tree. Oh no. Why does God love me?
I don't know, man. Still, spine chill. Oh, he lost. No spine chill anymore. Yeah. I'm following your blood. Oh, there you are.
I'm down. I'm shit.
Ah!
sangat. Ah, but wait, no, it's not. It's not a pumpkin. What a pumpkin that confused my shit.
Yeah.
Before my ass, I'm gonna die here. Goodbye, everyone.
No. Chris!
I will now die.
Me too. Okay.
Ah, Mori. Oh, perfect. Get the Mori by a fucking BOW.
Yeah, boy.
Chris is now dead. Hey, I didn't see any fucking green jelly.
Oh!
censorship.
I keep on laughing for this freaking RP.
It's so cool.
Very stupid indeed. Just stupid beyond imagination.
Uh-oh. Oh my god, right in front of my face.
I must see her again.
Right in front of my face.
Nemesis.
How is that fair? He's spawning right in front of me.
coming out from that room at all. Is he camping?
I didn't see him.
Yep. He's camping. Rebecca came and she's there.
Oh my god, two zombies coming at me.
Find him.
in the locker right now.
Yep, I'm in the locker too. Did you see me in the locker just now?
Yeah, he just saw your aura just now. He had the black thing. He had the syringe.
Nemesis where Claudette is.
Zombie
is so damn OP.
Zombies anywhere.
Yeah. The fuck, zombie.
Yeah. many zombies around. I need a fucking gun.
Yeah.
Come on, Chris. You can just basically just wrestling that fucking zombie or something. Throw the fucking zombie somewhere.
Yeah.
Like you always do.
Being
zombie somewhere else.
Oh fuck!
I cannot.
It's too. The other way. Oh my god! He found me. Oh shit! Fucking zombie!
Okay, the zombie is so good at this game.
Yeah.
When I play as Nemesis, it doesn't work. The zombie is dumb when I am Nemesis.
Zombie is dumb when I am Nemesis.
This zombie is very smart and clever.
Yeah.
It's not fair when I play Nemesis, all my zombies are dumb.
Yeah.
It's on me.
Yeah.
Now I was wondering that if he used a syringe to be a faster, what happened if Wesker using that thing to be
oh no.
To be much faster, oh no.
Oh boy.
He's already fast and then suddenly even much more faster. The
yeah.
Why you would wanna be a fucking rocket or something?
Oh boy.
I wanna try that shit.
God dang. Thank you. Where is he coming from?
Oh, down there. This guy always love to camp this freaking gen.
Yeah.
The gen is near to each other too.
Yeah.
And all padded are all gone. The fucking zombie blocked my door.
Ah.
I hate this game. No.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, the zombie is nodding.
Oh boy.
I did window attack at least.
Oh boy. Window attack. Okay.
She's not opening yet though. She's opening the other gate. already 99.
Fuck you! Fucking zombie!
Why did you run over the zombie, bro?
I cannot see the zombie!
You just basically ran toward it.
I cannot see!
Run
the fucking zombies! Chris, shoot them all out!
Oh my god.
Jesus, one, I don't know when did I. How long we play for that game? Like, so damn long. Last game, I guess. Almost 5. Offering for red at on. Why here? basement in the shack.
Oh shit.
It's from over by there. Her. No.
Right here, huh? I hate crows.
I hate female crows.
Yeah, I hate female crows. Oh no, she has plating.
I think he's going to put that pettimento later.
Oh shit. Okay.
He's coming. Nope, he just left me.
No, she didn't.
You wanna continue that thing?
Maybe.
She's on me!
Okay. Fucking Janice broke to a half. I'm dead.
I think I hear Felix just hiding around.
Oh my god, I am Aiden. That's a bit weird for a crow having a Aiden.
Yeah.
And non gen even finish.
Ah!
god dang it. I want to tell her Felix is inside the fridge. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Good, good, good. Yeah. Oh, fuck you, Felix. Fuck you. Hell yeah. GG, still hate you though, but I hate Felix more.
No, man.
Hey, G. Is it 5 already? Yeah, it's 5. Stash all that copy. Need to replay to you.